if you can get them with intent to wreck a train. Because tampering with a railroad with intent to wreck a train is punishable by life in prison without possibility of parole.
Wow, that must be the 1580s.
Well, that's what it still is. Yeah, this is a boring part. road in Mexico, out in Valle Redondo, where there's not really much to get your way. Got the dynamic set, so you gotta pay attention, but definitely he is lunch then. He would, we'd stop to do some switching and he'd break out his lunch. And he was hard to hear, and so he didn't listen to the radio too well, and he couldn't watch for answers. So we'd be picking up cars at Metaduco, and I'd give him a stop signal, and I'd give him a battle doodle on the radio. Dumping on him one day, and he's 10 feet from a car. bullet hole through the gear on this.
Other than that, how is it?
Tied together with a piece of rope, that's
encouraging. Alright, I'm gonna back right. You easy off the skate, about 3 feet.
And then, back here a ways, they had some kind of a concrete batch plant. I haven't seen pictures of that, but they had channels that they could move that would run down, and they would just run the concrete. Dump the concrete down into. I don't know how you would do any work on this thing. Somebody's got to have more balls than I do.
9-100, you read me?
That radio is working good. I tested it.
Tom's okay. Can you hear me?
Probably some of that wood you see down there is probably remains of the channels they dumped the concrete down with.
Huh.
Here's to put a fire hose on.
Right.
All gravity fed off of that. And then there was an old passenger car body, probably one of the ones at Jacumba, or maybe one of them at Campo, was parked here, and a family lived in it.
Hmm.
And was always here in case there was a fire.
Wow.
Watching this because I've never seen just
yep.